It is possible some New Mexico cities and counties may be raising taxes. That could be due to the state legislature's decision to phase out state reimbursements to local governments for not taxing food and medicine. You see, large and mid-sized cities and county government officials are saying that the loss in state funds adds new financial pressure to local budgets. The Albuquerque Journal reports that some local governments say a tax hike may be needed as a result.